Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Subscribe now and become part of the Bugs Gaming. Today we are going to play Halo Infinite. This is the 10th part of this game, so please subscribe for more gameplay videos.
It's neutralized. Give me a second. There we go. This won't take long. Just one more to go, right? This will...
Status. Status. What happened?
Something pushed back, scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
Thank you. You two okay? What happened in there?
I don't know. Something scanned me.
Something?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it.
Thank you.
Annex Ridge, a research outpost. And judging by the strong forerunner signals I'm picking up, a pretty successful one. What do you think they found up there?
Let's find out.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open. have made attempts to complete our Forerunner dataset algorithmically, but no luck. No way around it. We need to reach that final beacon. It's definitely Forerunner. Looks like they're trying to transport it off-site. The Banished may be using it for research.
Can't let that happen. We need to take this operation offline.
Agreed. We need a weakness to exploit. And for that, we need access to the outpost's systems. Get me to that control console.
Thank you.
kind of monument, maybe? Whatever it is, it's definitely Forerunner. Looks like they're trying to transport it off-site. The Banished may be using it for research.
Can't let that happen. We need to take this operation offline.
Agreed. We need a weakness to exploit. And for that, we need access to the outpost's systems. Get me to that control console.
Can't let that happen. We need to take this operation offline.
Agreed. We need a weakness to exploit. And for that, we need access to the outpost's systems. Get me to that control console.
Thank you. recruits finally found something that you'd be in charge of.
You're stressing me the hell out.
Got something. A high-capacity fuel silo is currently refueling their transport. If we destroy it, it'll take the transport along with it and bring this operation to a halt. I've enabled a system-wide security lift. Find a way to raise that silo. Now for the fireworks. Powering down, and that transport is toast. Esherim's research efforts on these artifacts just ground to a halt. For all he's learned about this ring, total control is still out of his reach. We've got to keep it that way. The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon, and we can bust that spire wide open.
I'm not resting until I kill every last banished on this ring.
Gongoose confirmed. Stand by for drop-off, Chief.
I'm with you, Chief!
Ow! Knock it off!
I'm in.
Watch your fire. Those are friendly.
Come on, follow Chief. Lead the way, sir. Let's move, Marines. Chief's got point.
No argument here.
Of Rith Kool, one of the UNSC's most wanted banished targets. She's renowned for her fleet command skills, but she's just as lethal on the ground. Be careful. We're coming up on the last beacon.